cymbals and rolled eyes. I should bill for this time, but I'm already paying for it. He's giving a master class and nagging and nagging. I'm not here for the aesthetics. I'm not here because you invited me. I'm here because you paid to see me. I'm here for the calloused fingers and nights transcribing the things men have said. There are many such accomplished women whose names we do not even know. Transmuting freely, slow, and sporadic. Loose, uneven, trill, frill, don't slow down. Finish your idea and hold.
Thank you.
So much now is possible. What is it that we know about bigness and composure and divine composure? What is it that we know about every good boy does fine? What is it that we know about you can play an instrument you want as long as you can carry it to the bus stop? What do we know about fourth grade bodies and fourth grade voices artificially and temporarily shrill? What is it that we know about holding hands up, fingers stretched wide? Mine are bigger for a girl. connecting and tangling and resounding wood, brass, steel, skin, wheels as big as myself, Prospero 1493. I am as big as myself, bigger than a man. I cannot be easily supported by the player's hands alone. It takes both hands. Using both hands, it's possible to damp and strike two notes at once. We can learn to hold ourselves in positions tenuous and balanced, and a forever complex duality. Each must have independent flex for it to ring. We have learned to flex, but we may also outright abandon positions and posts and build our own castle. We can learn from, I'm more than the extent of your sad imagination, learn from the sign at birth, learn from back to basics. My advantage is my range, both my own wild variability and my own limits. As with all of us, the time varies considerably depending on individual performance. My advantage is my range, my ability to fill oddly short spaces, a string instrument that the advantage of a range that goes down as far as sound will let us go, as deep into the depth as the ground will let us go. We now have become indispensable. It stands from 6 feet from scroll to end pin. I stand 6 feet from scroll to end pin. You expect me to speak softly, but our whispers shake the halls of the world's best orchestras. Using the whisper key is especially important to ensure no speak properly. My ribcage bows and breaks. Bows and breaks, resin resonates. My lungs as a not man are larger for screaming. You might describe me as a thing with curves, a thing smooth, belled and bellowed, slides and slits, slack jawed and sucker punched, curved, hooked, holes and keys, padded, double rated, more than needed, and more than you asked for. Because who hasn't accused yourself of being a monster? Who, feeling a funny desire, stirring inside her to sing, to write, to dare to speak, in short, to bring out something new, hasn't thought she was sick. We are not sick to create, to exist, to be heard. You laugh as a